Here we have utilized solar irrigation system which is incorporated with the bite pipe. So the idea was to use this solar irrigation is to reduce the dependency on the conventional irrigation system, which depends on the fossil fuel run pumps, and it contributes to the climate change and also it contributes to the carbon emission. So we try to reduce this effect using this renewable energy. And on the other hand, we are using the bite pipe system. This bite pipe system, directly channel the water from the source to the farmer's field, and there it reduces the, water loss from evaporation as well as, seepage loss.
What happened, brother? I have gulab on the ground. I will.
আমাদের অনেক জমি আগে বাতি ছিল শাক সবজি আর ধান চাষ আমরা করতে পারি নাই এই সোলারের মাধ্যমে আমরা যারা আগে বাতি ছিল এগুলো আমরা আবার আবাদ করতে ফাঁসছি